today's one song a day is another request. And if you have a request, there are a comments section down there at the bottom. To start, I'm trying to play through all the songs I've ever written. See how long that lasts. We'll see if I can keep going. Right now the idea is just to do one song a day. But if you have a request, and it's not one that's already on my one song a day played, if it's off of one of my records, and maybe you've heard me play it at a party or whatever, just throw it in the comments. You can even hit that like and subscribe button, and maybe even that little notification bell if that interests you. All those things will help me get more people to hear my songs, which is kind of the whole point of this. The song's called God Particle, and I wrote it mostly because I like those two words together. And it's about rocket ships. Sort of. There's a God particle that describes who we are. There's a billionaire tourist, and he's flying to Mars. There's a habitable planet, and it isn't too far. Oh, I guess we'll be leaving here soon. There's a nanotech solution to contain a plasma field. There's new nuclear fuels with incredible yields. There's asteroids to mine and moon water to steal. So I guess we'll be leaving here soon. And when we finally burn all the oil, and there's no life left in the soil, and the oceans have started to boil, is that when we'll finally leave on our rocket ships, on our rocket ships, on our rocket ships?
Did he know it was really a curse? When he installed all those gears, did he curse? 'Cause he forgot to include reverse on a rocket ship, on a rocket ship. Thank you. pulse in every petal of every flower. When those numbers get too big, they lose all their power.